Policemen have always been what they are now. Laws in America are only what old white men did to acquire power. Man, these folks have been stealing our culture ever since we came off of them boats. They have always been beating our ass. The system is not broke. The system is doing exactly what it's supposed to do. The original job for a policeman was to catch escaped slaves and protect the property of slave owners. That was the original job for the policeman. And it has not changed. You know, and what's crazy is, again, like I told you, because we don't have any power, and I hate the word reverse racism, because in order for you to be a racist, you must first of all have power. And you must have the power to stop somebody or inhibit somebody from doing something, living somewhere. Tell me something that a black person can stop a white person from doing that would affect a group of white people. It's not, you know, I'm just saying that, like, the policemen are doing exactly what they have always done. Serve and protect our ass. They serve our ass and protect the slave owner stuff. They have constantly been serving our ass. Because what happened was, they used to lynch us. This stuff ain't never stopped. The only way you're gonna stop police brutality is if those police lives are threatened, or if something is gonna happen to their children, or something is gonna happen to their jobs, their money, their lives. Because there's great hip-hop artists out here that's doing stuff, but we don't support them. If hip-hoppers ain't acting like monkeys, then people don't fucking support them. And I'm tired of that, dude. What's going on in hip-hop right now is embarrassing, dude. We're gonna have to start setting some rules and some criteria. And we're gonna have to start holding people accountable to it. We're gonna have to start going to knock on people's doors. To defend hip-hoppers and young people. Everybody in hip-hop say they from the hood, but when the hood needs them, they're nowhere to be found. So our kids are dying. Little black girls are dying.